Hello everyone and welcome to the History Scoop channel. A Lithuanian book smuggler, Vincas Juska, 19th century. After the Russians suppressed the January uprising of the Lithuanian and Polish population in 1863, they began to push for Russification with drastic measures. Tsar Alexander II banned the Lithuanian language and books in schools, the printing of Lithuanian and Latin letters, and its distribution. The days of book smugglers had begun. Underground schools were set up and an estimated 30,000 to 40,000 books were traded illegally every year. The ban's lack of success was recognized by the end of the 19th century, and in 1904 the ban on Lithuanian language publications was lifted. that is all for today, folks. And thank you for watching.